into providing service to Hawaii's less fortunate and most needy.
제 와이프가 지금 사진을 찍고 있는데요. 잠깐 올라올까요? 잠깐 올라오세요.
왜냐면 저희 그 상황이랑 가운데서 대표이시고 그리고 저희 교회 담임 목사님이기 때문에 목사님과 사모님과 함께 상을 받기로 하겠습니다. 그래서 잠미진호 하원 의원께서 상장을 이 교회와 재단에서 준비하셨습니다. 그래서
Read it? You need to translate. Okay. Thank you very much. The Good Samaritan Foundation and Hawaii Cedar Church have been in the forefront of activity helping our homeless community in the state by demonstrating love, compassion, sacrifice, and dedication, and donating land, staff, volunteers, time, funding, support services, food, clothing, and other forms of support for Hawaii's homeless population. On behalf of the state of Hawaii and city and county of Honolulu, we'd like to commend and applaud the Good Samaritan Foundation and Hawaii Cedar Church for demonstrating a steadfast commitment to workforce development by providing appropriate support services for the needy and homeless people in our community. Both the city and the state would like to extend to them our warmest aloha and best wishes for continued success in all future endeavors. How about a hand for Good Samaritan and Cedar Church? One more picture with everybody up.
Everybody.
I guess everybody's gonna be up.
Beautiful. 형제 자녀들과 같이 받는 상이고 우리 하와이 시드 처치 성도들과 같이 받는 상이기 때문에 그 영광을 하나님께 돌리면서 성도들에게 이 박수를 돌려드리기 원합니다.
This year is not only for me, it's just for because you guys here, that's why it's, I got to say it's your word.
우리 한번 격려 박수 한번 해주실까요?
Let's just thank you so much. Glory to God. Praise God. Thank you, God.
다음은 남영돈 이사장님께서 한인의 이사회장이십니다.